one of those reporter types, always looking for a scoop. I heard he was locked up in the cell block, only there's a wrecked car barring the entrance. I've been trying to find another way inside. If we work together, we can move this thing. Give me a hand here, will you?
Wait!
I don't get many visitors around here. I hear the city's in quite a state right about now. Well, there is an old road through these woods that leads to the neighboring town. It's easy to get lost, I'm afraid. Let me show you the way. Let's hope no one gets hurt. It's not like there's a decent hospital around here, after all.
Hospital? Put your hands where I can see them.
Sorry, but following a lady's lead just isn't my style.
Put them up now.
Bit of advice, try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
Leon. Long time no see.
Ada. So it is true.
True? About what?
You, working with Wesker.
I see you've been doing your homework.
Why, Ada?
What's it to you?
Why are you here? Why'd you show up like this?
See you around.
Ada!
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Out of here.
Thank you. be here by now. We were supposed to meet in that hotel. This is the place. Another one of Umbrella's failed experiments.
Ada.
This place is gonna blow. There isn't much time left. Leon, you have to get out of here.
No, not without you.
It's strange. I barely know you. But I knew you'd say that.
Ada.
Favor returned.
They're already on to me.
Can you hear me? Don't let it end like this. Not if I can help it. Come on, wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this. We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
You shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't take rejection well.
There's some backstory I should know here.
Nothing worthwhile.